Honorable President Vijay, First Lady Bharti, Club Secretary Siddharth, Coordinator Prerna, IPP Sandhya, Rotarian, my little friends, guests, my sister Shubha, two Bhavir and my brother Ajit, last but not the least, my co-president and all secretaries for the year 17-18. First of all, I would like to remember late PDC Dr. Sharda Gadwal, who was a jewel in our crown. We are certainly missing her today. It is a proud moment for me to be installed as a president of one of the oldest and most prestigious inner wheel clubs. I am taking up this responsibility with humility and confidence that all the members will support me throughout the year. This year, IIW theme is Leave a Lasting Legacy, which to me means that whatever community service projects we do should have a long-lasting good effect on the society. My efforts this year will be to do projects in line with the IIW theme and also to further energize the club by involving maximum number of members in all our activities. I also plan to induct new members throughout the year. To make our club more vibrant and to assimilate new members, I plan to have few minutes of socializing events in as many meetings as possible. Our projects this year will include ongoing projects like Mega Medical Camp for Pandharpur Warkaris, which we have successfully completed jointly with our Rotary Club of Thane. Last week, by treating over 1900 pilgrims at Fulton. You all must have seen the photos of this project on the screen. We also conduct medical camp for children in Adivasi areas and provide food grains to ashram shalas. Under environmental project, we have already donated 30 plants to Innerville Forest through voluntary contribution by our members, including ISO Swati Jadhav, Secretary Shubha Deshmukh, Ashwini Poddar, Smita Bhandarkar, PP Neela Phadke, Suchita Patil, Sangeeta Garg, PP Anjali Pradhan, Dipali Vaidya, PP Swati Purohit, PP Ilaben, PP Amla Paddesi, and me Rekha Karni. I think they deserve a round of applause. Yes. They all have donated. Under rural projects, we plan to construct a toilet block in Deharang village as a part of district project. I am happy to tell you that this is possible because of the generous donation made by my daughter, Mrs. Preeti Adhikari, who has flown all the way from USA along with her two sons for this installation ceremony. Preeti, Aniket and Anuj, will you please rise and get acknowledged? Thank you. I'm glad to tell you that my daughter-in-law Mayura Karne has donated 25,000 rupees and my son Samir Karnik has also donated 25,000 rupees. In addition, our club secretary Shubha Deshmukh, who is the wife of Rotarian Shirish Deshmukh, has donated 25,000 rupees for charitable work. I would like to hand over these four checks to our chief guest, PDC Dr. Chaya Bhadkamkar.